ऐसे हाउ डू यू मैनेज इट,
जो जल्दी सेट पे आते हैं उसको मिल जाते
हैं. दैट्स वन सीक्रेट जो अभी सबको पता है. हाउ एक्साइटेड आर यू अनन्या फॉर दिस सॉन्ग?
आई एम सो एक्साइटेड. आई थिंक तारा एंड आई वर डाइंग टू हैव एन इंडियन सॉन्ग आफ्टर वाचिंग राधा. वी वर लाइक प्लीज 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 कैन वी हैव एन इंडियन सॉन्ग. वी वांटेड टू वेयर द घाघरास एंड डांस एंड डू ऑल द मसाला एंड आल्सो वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड.
राइट तारा, व्हाट डू यू हैव टू ऐड टू दैट?
I think we're so thrilled that we get to wear these beautiful clothes, shoot in such a gorgeous location, right, and do an Indian song with Tiger. So we're just very, very excited.
And I have seen the song. This is like one of the most colorful, one of the most peppiest numbers. And I'm sure look, pagal hone wale. Tiger, what do you have to say? Because, you know, off screen, whenever we've seen you, you're this humble, bada achha insaan. Aur wahan jaate hi aag lag jaati hai, kuch ho jata hai. She's like, nahin, aisa nahin hai. No, no, he's always been this humble, very nice
no,
guy.
No, Tiger har jagah aag lagate hai.
Aag to lagate hai. So what do you have to say about this song, you know?
I think the vibe was ki aag lagana tha.
Yes.
So, you know, we had to go all out in that sense.
Yes.
And these two fiery girls, I had to keep up with them. Because I couldn't be my cool self, or my wannabe cool self. But yeah, I was just really having a good time, and you know, it was the last thing we shot of the film.
Yes.
So that being said, we just all had a great time just shooting, right, and you can just see the vibe. Once you see the video, you'll come to know that we were just having a good time.
So, no, Delhi, Mumbai ki jo kudiya hote hain, unka hamesha se comparison hota hai. So, kaun zyada cool hoti hain?
My mom's from Delhi, and I'm from Mumbai. So, both? Can I say both? Okay, actually Mumbai. Sorry.
ठीक है, Mumbai. Mumbai को एक vote. Tara, what do you have to say?
I'm a Bombay girl, a Mumbai girl. So Mumbai girls all the way.
Right, you know, Tiger talking about your female fan following. मतलब across the globe सब लोग इतना सारा प्यार करते हैं. So if I had to ask you, कहाँ से ज़्यादा प्यार भरे comments आते हैं? Whether is it Delhi or Mumbai?
You know, I'm very lucky that I got a lot of love from both places.
Right.
And both girls in the song.
Too much, yeah.
Alangi, sach baat ye hai ki jab bhi Delhi jata hu main, I get a lot of. I guess the people there, they're very open,
right,
and outgoing in that,
right,
sense. So they express a lot more.
Right.
But yeah, I would say more or less equal.
Equal. Puneet, I want you to tell us. Tino mein ek ek cheez jisko leke dunya is just going mad and gaga over this film and this cast. Yeah. Tino ke baare mein ek ek quality. We'll start with Ananya. Yeah, she's like mere baare mein sabse pehle bolo.
I don't think Ananya has any of those qualities. Ananya is the sweetest and the most endearing girl that you can ever find.
Right.
She's like the baby on set.
Right.
So when you see the film and you see any of it, you know that completely translates. You see how endearing she is.
Right.
Tiger is the big star. No one can say anything about him. That's you know, got to do justice to his persona.
Right.
He is the most positive person. The moment he walks onto a set, you have to see the energy he generates. So, I mean, full credit to Tiger for that. I'm being sweet, huh?
You just said it.
Tara is just the sweetest, the prettiest girl you'll see. You know, well, the first time we saw her, I knew that she had to be part of Student of the Year.
Right.
All of it, and literally all her beauty transcends on screen, and you see that in every frame of the film.
Right. Didn't you want to be in this song? Matlab, aisa laga ki main bhi aake dance karun.
Hum log sab ne sab nache uske baad. We all jumped on the grapes, we tried to make wine.
Right.
And then tried to do it, but then it failed.
कृपया इसे खुद से घर में ना करें, और करें तो सावधानी से करें. A lot of people are going to do this. अपना फार्म हाउस वेडिंग्स में चलो वो करते हैं जो इन तीनों ने किया. You know, if you guys
इन तीनों ने और भी बहुत कुछ किया गाने में. Tiger's the first hero who has see the music piece again.
Yes, yes, we've just seen that. और ऐसा was it on a trampoline or something?
Ananya insists this was choreographed by Ananya.
Really? Okay. So all I want to say is do not try that at home or wherever. Because that's pretty difficult. Kitna takes
the trampoline shot?
Yeah.
We actually got it right in one take.
Ooh. Right. Ananya, wo sach bol rahi hai?
Hers was one take, mine was 8 takes. So we not that.
And was it on purpose or?
Of course. Yeah, of course.
Right.
Ananya came to me. Hua ye tha ke ट्रेलर रिलीज हो गया था हमारा. सो अनन्या केम टू मी एंड सेड दैट पुनीत, यू नो, ऑन द ट्रेलर यू हैव शोन अ नाइस किसिंग शॉट ऑफ तारा एंड टाइगर,
व्हाई
शुड आई बी लेफ्ट आउट एंड इट्स नॉट कूल एंड ऑल. सो वी सेड ओके चलो वी विल डू वन मोर ऑन द सॉन्ग.
थैंक यू.
वी डिड दैट एंड देन तारा कम्स एंड सेड दैट्स नॉट फेयर.
आई नेवर सेड दैट. व्हाट रबिश.
ओके टाइगर, आई वांट टू आस्क यू, यू नो, व्हेन यू वर ब्रीफ्ड अबाउट द सॉन्ग एंड यू वर टोल्ड कि ट्रैम्पोलिन के ऊपर ये कुछ अलग करना, बिकॉज़ एवरी टाइम यू नो यू टेक इट टू सम अदर लेवल, और यहां पे तो लिटरली इट्स ऑन सम अदर लेवल. सो हाउ वाज इट?
Actually, I didn't know until the day we shot about the trampoline.
It's a lie.
So Puneet sir ne mujhe kuch warning diya hi nahi.
Acha.
So basically, it was very impromptu whatever happened, and I'm just glad it worked out.
ये खाली superstars के साथ होता है ऐसा impromptu वाला, तो आप लोग ज़्यादा उम्मीदें ना पाले. What we'll do is we'll have another thing. How many of you want to see them do some लटका झटकास on the stage? You'll have to make some noise for that. Shukla ji, come on. Some more noise, come on, yeah. Thank you for that. All right, so it's time for some Puneet sir. I don't want you to go. You have to join them. Acha, theek hai. So he's gone. Can we have the music? Yes, without mics. Come on, give it up for Tiger Ananya and of course Tara and saath mein Puneet Malhotra. Sir, aise kaise hain sir? Itne khoobsurat log bol rahe hain sir. Okay, what we'll do is we'll take your questions now. So kahan se shuruaat karne wale hum log? Kidhar hai? Yes, paaji. We'll take the questions. Ji.
Okay, Tiger, hello. Tara, hi.
Sasrikal.
Sasrikal ji. Ananya, hi. So, ye bataiye, ye gaana mein jo humne dekha, itna fun ho raha hai, to aap bataiye, jo shoot ho raha tha, so how was the environment? Kitne din mein shoot hua and jo craziness aur jo abhi Puneet ji ne bhi kaha tha, madness, uske baare mein aap hi thoda bahut describe kijiye, how was it? Trampoline ke upar and everything, what was it?
Bahut hi mazedar experience raha, khaskar kyunki it was towards the end of our shooting of the whole film and I thought it was just one big celebration, you know, it felt like a rap party and honestly Puneet sir ne 4 days schedule kiya ye gaane ka shoot ke liye and we had finished it in about 2.5-3 days. Yeah. So I thought it was great and it was just fun and it got over too soon.
Yeah.
Tara and Ananya, aap bhi thoda bahut add kijiye about this.
I think honestly Tiger's right, it was one big celebration and it was so much fun to be on the trampoline, to stomp on those grapes. It's something I don't think we get to do very often in film. So it was really fun and it was our last few days of shoot and I can't think of a better way to end Student of the Year 2 than with this celebration.
Like we really, really needed a party and I think this was the best party we could ask for. And we had so much fun, but it looks so much fun and it's the first time we're seeing it as well. Yeah. So I think it's just too exciting.
Tiger. आप एक्शन तो बहुत अच्छा करते हैं, डांस भी बहुत अच्छा करते हैं, लेकिन जब भी एक ऐसा होता है कि अ फिल्म लाइक स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर वेयर इट्स मच मस्ती मजाक एंड एवरीथिंग, इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम व्हाट यू हैव डन अर्लियर, मतलब बागी होगी आउट एंड आउट एक्शन फिल्म, सो वर यू लुकिंग फॉर सच अ स्क्रिप्ट जहाँ पे मतलब इट्स लाइक अ काइंड ऑफ ब्रेक फ्रॉम द एक्शन फिल्म, मतलब इट्स नॉट ओनली मार धार, इट्स समथिंग अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट एक्शन जॉनर, वर यू लुकिंग फॉर सच स्क्रिप्ट?
आई वॉज ऑनेस्टली यू नो एंड आई एम वेरी ग्लैड दैट आई गॉट अ चांस टू वर्क ऑन स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर, इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट वर्ल्ड फॉर मी ऑल टुगेदर. It's a very different character, you know, I'm not Superman, you punch me and I bleed, you know, it's not like I'm indestructible. So just very thankful that I had, you know, Karan sir and Puneet sir to guide me through the journey and yeah, thank you sir for holding my hand through every scene, yeah, because
Usa, yeah.
I'm talking about you. But yeah, I'd like to you know, say that it was I had a great time shooting the whole film and I wouldn't say it was a breather, but it was definitely a light experience, some fun experience, and I got to meet these two.
Hi, Tiger. My question is to all of this is superb, in fact. Yeah,
thank you.
Congratulations. अगर आपको कोई स्कूल का प्रिंसिपल बना दिया जाए तो what would be the thing like, what you'd like to, you know, add on things, इस तरह का कुछ माहौल रहेगा या कुछ आप चीज को डिलीट करना चाहोगे? The question is to everyone.
Let's start with our principal.
Yeah, you have shown it. Puneet.
अगर मेरा कोई ऐसा स्कूल रहा तो मैं ऐसे कपड़े जरूर अलाउ करूंगा हर स्कूल में, दैट ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स शुड ड्रेस लाइक दिस एंड दे शुड हैव फन. बट ऑन अ वेरी सीरियस नोट, आई थिंक व्हाट वी शुड डू इज डेफिनेटली प्रमोट स्पोर्ट्स फार मोर. आवर फिल्म डज दैट, इट्स बेस्ड ऑन स्पोर्ट्स, इट्स अ कॉम्पिटिशन, और ये सिर्फ एक स्कूल की कहानी नहीं है. जब यू नो यू विल सी द फिल्म, आपको यू विल रियलाइज के इसमें और भी स्कूल्स हैं. सो हमने स्पोर्ट्स पे ज़्यादा ध्यान देने की कोशिश की है एंड दैट्स व्हाट द फिल्म इज अबाउट.
या अनन्या,
there's a lot of dancing, so I feel like dance would be something I would emphasize in my school experience at least. So yeah, a lot of dancing.
I think both of them sort of just said what I was going to say. Halanki ek balance bhi to hona chahiye studies aur sports ke beech mein, to thoda studies bhi thoda force karta main students.
Hamari film mein log padhte bhi hain
actually,
wo dikhaya nahi humne kahin par, wo hai.
Yeah, I swear.
Tara, what's your?
I mean, I've grown up in the arts, so I think if I could change something, also like in the film, in a school that I was a part of, I would definitely involve the arts more, because I love that we push academia so much, but I think that music and dance are so important, like in our film. So music and dance would be pushed in my school for sure.
Puneet, my questions to you. ये थोड़ी इंस्पायर्ड थी जो जीता वो सिकंदर से, बिकॉज दिस इज मोर ऑन अ लार्जर स्केल, बट देन एक थोड़ी एक झलक शायद हमें वो थोड़ी याद दिला देती है.
सो इंस्पायर्ड बाय स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर 1, द या दैट्स द ओनली फिल्म इन दैट.
हाय, माय क्वेश्चन इज फॉर तारा एंड अनन्या.
हाय,
हाउ डिफिकल्ट इज इट टू शूट अ डांस नंबर विद टाइगर, बिकॉज ही इज द बेस्ट.
इट्स आई एम नॉट द बेस्ट.
ही इज द बेस्ट. ही इज द बेस्ट.
नहीं, ऋतिक रोशन भी है, शाहिद कपूर भी है, आई एम वरुण धवन भी है. I'm
happy birthday,
fifth or sixth.
Tiger, you're on a different level altogether.
Thank you. It's very kind. Thank you.
Yeah, we really try to match up to him. I think it's impossible too. So I think we focus more on the masala and the latak jhatak and also.
I think we all of us compliment each other really in the film, and hopefully you guys agree that in the song it's all turned out really great. So I think we compliment each other well.
Hi, Tiger.
Hi.
I believe you have song. You have done a song with Alia Bhatt, a promotional song.
Yes.
So how was it? How was the experience?
Am I allowed to say yes? I am.
You have said.
I
am.
Both the girls next to you are heartbroken.
It was a very, very fun experience. It was a very different sort of a song that I've shot. I personally haven't done something like that before, and working with Alia was an amazing experience. You know, her being such a big star, you know, it was just so easy to work with. She was being so open on set and so hardworking, you know, even after achieving so much. So it was really inspiring being around her.
Because when we met her recently, she said that I'm not a dancer, unlike she mentioned Varun Dhawan and you, unlike Tiger and Varun. So she doesn't have the dancers, that body. So.
No, I'm pretty sure she'll prove you guys wrong in this song. She's done a great job.
And so Puneet, I wanted to ask you, like, you know, a few months back, like last year, we saw a video with Kareena Kapoor telling you that maybe Taimur can do Soti 10. So how would you react to that?
I'm hoping you guys like this film, and that's when we can take the franchise further. And if we do manage to go to Soti 10, I'm sure that would be Taimur. Yeah.
Hi guys, my question is to you guys. Student of the year, jo thi usme Varun made his debut in Bollywood, and today it's his birthday. So any wishes for the first student of the year?
From all of us.
Happy birthday, Varun. We love you.
And also Puneet, Tiger, you're a very big...
Aapse sawal hai, jo student of the year one thi, wo Gossip Girl jo hai, usse thodi inspired ya adopt keh sakte, wo story thi, student life dikhai thi. Kya ye story bhi kisi story se inspired hai?
Not really, ma'am. I don't know about student one in that sense also, but this film is not that zone. Ye apne aap ki ek kahani hai. Jab student one khatam hui thi, it kind of takes off from there. Par kahani similar nahi hai kisi se. Ye apni ek alag kahani hai, and jab wo film dekhenge that time, I think you'll see that then.
Tiger, aapse ek aur sawal hai. आपकी जितनी भी फिल्में हम देख रहे हैं उन सभी में एक्शन है कंटिन्यू. कोई आप ऐसी फिल्म करेंगे आने वाले समय में, या फिर अपना थोड़े फोटे चेंज करेंगे आने वाली फिल्मों में, क्योंकि लगातार हम एक्शन देखते आ रहे हैं आपकी.
फिलहाल तो नहीं मैम, मार धाड़ पसंद है मुझे.
टाइगर, यू आर अ वेरी गुड, यू आर अ वेरी बिग फैन ऑफ स्पाइडरमैन, एंड एवेंजर्स इज गोना रिलीज नेक्स्ट वीक.
ओह या,
हाउ एक्साइटेड आर यू, एंड आर यू लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द फिल्म, एंड आल्सो द लेडीज?
आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड. आई एम ऑलमोस्ट एज एक्साइटेड एज आई एम for Avengers and Student of the Year 2. So I'm very, very excited.
Maybe Mardhar bahut pasand hai.
No, I mean first Student of the Year 2, then Avengers. But I'm very, very excited.
Yeah, correct.
And I said it correctly, didn't I?
Yeah,
I did. Okay.
Mera sawal Puneet se hai. Puneet hi hai. Agar Tiger ka track record abhi tak ka dekhe, to unhone solo hi films ki hain. दो हीरो वाली फिल्म्स भी नहीं की, मल्टी स्टारर भी नहीं की. क्या यही वजह है कि आपको इसमें कुछ तब्दीलियां करनी पड़ी थी स्टोरी के लेवल पे? मैंने कुछ ऐसा सुना है कि स्टोरी पहले दो हीरो वाली थी इसमें भी, लेकिन आपने चेंज की क्योंकि टाइगर इसमें आए.
नहीं मैम, ऐसे नहीं था. हमेशा से दो हीरोइंस थी, दो लड़कियाँ थी और एक लड़का था. तो ये स्टोरी तो हमेशा रही है. इट्स ऑलवेज बीन अबाउट दिस वन बॉय एंड हिज जर्नी. His journey and where both his love interests come in.
Tiger, ये पूछना चाह रहा हूँ कि स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर का जो फर्स्ट फ्रेंचाइजी था उसमें वरुण थे, सेकेंड में आप हैं,
तो आप दोनों हार्ड वर्किंग हैं, टैलेंटेड हैं, लेकिन आप दोनों का फिल्मी कनेक्शन है, वरुण का भी फिल्मी कनेक्शन है, आपका भी है
जी।
तो धर्मा प्रोडक्शन से बड़ा जो प्रोडक्शन हाउस है वो जो है, क्या कहना चाहेंगे कि जो आउटसाइडर्स हैं उनको भी मौका मिलना चाहिए काम करने का?
आई थिंक काफ़ी मौका मिल रहा है, आई थिंक हर किसी के लिए मौका है इन द इंडस्ट्री, खासकर क्योंकि इट्स द स्मॉल स्क्रीन्स आर ऑल्सो ओपनिंग यू नो टू अ लॉट ऑफ टैलेंट, सो देयर इज लाइक नेटफ्लिक्स, अमेज़न एज वेल एज यू नो द बिग स्क्रीन फिल्म्स, सो आई थिंक देयर इज अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ फॉर एवरीबॉडी नाउडेज़, एंड इफ यू आर टैलेंटेड एंड यू डू गुड वर्क, वर्क कम्स टू यू, इट्स एज सिंपल एज दैट।
एंड इफ यू वर्क हार्ड, आई कैन एलैबोरेट ऑन दैट पॉइंट, व्हेन वी वर रियली कास्टिंग फॉर स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर, the idea was to get Tiger on board, and he was gracious enough to do it because I genuinely believe that no one has a skill set over here that Tiger has, and he solely lifts the level of the competition. So it's actually more than talent, it's his hard work. Agar shooting 5 baje subah hoti thi, wo 4 baje gym mein hota hi hota tha, and because of which we all had to pull up our
yeah,
socks.
Yeah, we all had to. Yeah.
Mera sawal hai Punit se. मोस्टली बड़े प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर रमजान पीरियड में अपनी फिल्म रिलीज करने से कतराते हैं, लेकिन आप रिलीज कर रहे हो, क्या रीजन है?
सर, वी आर बैंकिंग ऑन द फिल्म, वी आर हैप्पी अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट वी हैव मेड, एंड वी आर होपिंग के लोग आए थिएटर में फिल्म देखे, दैट्स प्रीटी मच ऑल वी हैव।
टाइगर यहाँ पे, आपका जो सॉन्ग है द जवानी सॉन्ग, उसको मतलब बहुत पसंद किया गया, एंड रणधीर कपूर उन्होंने भी कहा कि इट्स गुड कि यू नो ओल्ड क्लासिकल आर बीन रीमिक्स्ड एंड दे आल्सो दे ही आल्सो लाइक्ड इट। जगू दादा का क्या रिस्पांस रहा है, मतलब आप बताइए, बिकॉज आपने कहा था कि मैंने तब नहीं बताया था, इट्स लाइक अ सरप्राइज फॉर हिम, सो आप बताइए कि व्हाट वाज द कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन यू एंड
मुझे dad? बाद में पता चला कि यू नो आर डी बर्मन जी इज हिज फेवरेट कंपोजर, एंड ये जवानी इज वन ऑफ हिज फेवरेट सॉन्ग्स, so he was pleasantly surprised that this song was part of the film, and he saw us performing, and he's in awe, he loved the you know the remake we had done, and he was very proud and happy. Bahut khush the.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, you guys have been awesome. Dekho main ekdam chup ho gaya yaar, jaate jaate Ananya and Tara, one last question for you both of you, how did your friends react to not just the trailer but you working with Tiger, matlab kya excitement tha wo bata do bas.
Super jealous obviously that we got to work with Tiger, and yeah they were like send us pictures, what are you all doing, this that, and also they were very jealous.
So were they after your life ki kuch leak karo na, kuch dikhao na kya hone wala hai film mein, aur Tara?
I don't think they were after my life for leaking pictures. When we met in person, then I'd show them stuff sneakily. But they were very, very, very.
How did you manage that? How did you manage that?
Yeah, we were not allowed to keep any content.
Like behind the scenes, whatever we took with you, only Puneet.